Aren't though a member of the Warsaw Pact, Romania made considerable efforts to be self-sufficient rather than dependent on Soviet support. In the field of helicopters, instead of opting for popular Soviet designs, Romania acquired the license to manufacture the French Aérospatiale SA-330 Puma in 1974. The first license helicopter was flown on October 22, 1975, under the designation IAR-330L. The IAR-330 has a payload capacity of 1,000 kg. It was complement for the IAR-316 light utility helicopter. It is used for troop and cargo transport purposes. Helicopter provides accommodation for up to 16 troops, plus the crew of 3. The IAR-330 Puma incorporates an all-metal semi-monocoque fuselage. The fuselage is integrated with the cockpit and a 6-meter-long cabin. The power plant is mounted on the top of the fuselage. The helicopter has a length of 50 meters, height of 4.6 meters, and a wingspan of 3.38 meters. The diameter of the main rotor is 16.2 meters. The maximum takeoff weight is 7.4 tons. The IAR-330 is powered by two TURMO IV B turboshaft engines. If one or both engines is stopped, drive gears are rotated by the remaining turbine or auto-rotation. Helicopter has four-blade main rotor. The IAR-330 is fitted with a semi-retractable tricycle type landing gear. Emergency pop-out flotation units were mounted on some helicopters. The IAR-330 is powered by two turbometer TURMO IV C turboshaft engines with 1,576 horsepower each. Its cruise speed is 271 km per hour. Range is 572 km. Service length is 6,000 meters. And rate of climb is 9.2 meters per second. Romania's IAR-330 helicopter is capable of carrying weapons. The advanced weapon systems include a 20mm turret mounted gun, two-side 7.62 mm caliber machine guns, two X-5 anti-tank missile launchers, and two NATO standard 57 or 70 mm unguided rocket launchers. The helicopter can be optionally armed with air-to-air missiles. The IAR-330 SOCAT is a powerful upgrade developed in the partnership with Israel's Elbit systems. It is fitted with advanced avionics, optronic reconnaissance, and anti-armor system. Nose mounted 20mm cannon, 8 Rafale Spike IAR anti-tank guided missiles, and unguided rocket launchers. This helicopter was introduced in 1999. A total of 24 Romanian helicopters were upgraded to this standard and are used as anti-tank gunships. Over 100 of these helicopters were built for Romanian Air Force and Navy since 1977. Export operators are Ecuador, Ivory Coast, Pakistan, Sudan, and United Arab Emirates.